Replacing trailer lights with grommets. What is this stuff? Putting some of that on to prevent corrosion. Now here comes the tricky part. Putting some glass cleaner in for a little lubrication. And it's the wiggle game here. Have it.